okay. Yeah. Are we about to get it just a little hot and sweaty in this hoop?
Baby.
Ladies, let's go. Soldiers, let's go. Let me talk to you.
I'm a huge fan of CNA. We don't have it in the States in America where I'm from, but when I'm on tour, I like to try and find the CNA stores because they always have the coolest fashions. I was aware that they had their own campaign with certain pop stars and models and celebrities out there. So when they invited me to do my own line, I was so honored and so excited, especially to have the line in Brazil. I'm just such a huge fan of the Brazilian style and the beauty in the women here. So any way that I can influence their style and put my own little glam rock imprint is just really exciting for me. Music and fashion always go hand in hand. They inspire one another. And on stage and in my music, it's very empowering. It's very strong, fierce music with a lot of attitude and style. And so through the clothes, I wanted that to come out in the style to keep it very edgy with a very rock, glam look, but chic at the same time. I had a lot of experience being in the Pussycat Dolls, designing my own wardrobe and my own style to come out, what I wanted to look like, how I wanted to feel in my music when I was on stage. So I definitely had that experience, but I definitely have a lot of amazing wardrobe stylists and people who influence me and kind of sometimes keep me up on the latest trends. My friends do. I just took from what felt good to me and what felt natural to me and what I wanted to bring out. For me, I think a girl can never have too much of the right pieces and accessories. I think that adds the right touch to anything that you're wearing.
Hannah Vitrini, Hannah Seya. See, I don't care.